not saying much because this is exciting, because I can see a decent mullet down in the water.
Have we been here before, Martin?
We've been here before.
Let me get out of the way.
Oopsie daisy.
What did you say?
Sorry.
What was that, Martin?
I can't swear now, Bernard, because there's too many people about.
Well, you can substitute things like oh cabbage.
Ooh. Yeah, but that doesn't take my anger away.
No, but if you think of it as being oh bollocks. Oh broccoli. Yes. Oh, he's gone.
What happened to the cabbage?
Did you catch that, Jackie?
I did.
Or did you?
I can't manage fish like this. Oh, good Lord. Put it there with the slime.
Lovely, that is. Do you want a picture?
Yeah, let's
have a picture together.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, that'd be nice.
Give us a smile then, you two.
Well done, Jackie.
One more. Great.
Oh, beautiful. What a lovely fish. Well done, that girl.
He's just spooking, but so if you get your bait in now, just to your right. That's it. No more than that. Stop there. Oh, come on. He's coming closer. Any second, you're going to get a take.
Oh, I've got a take.
There we are.
I just lost sight of the bait. There's a decent common there.
Yeah, I think it might be that one.
Running.
Quick.
Oh, is where they'll just come smooching around. So.
Cross your fingers this goes
will
out.
You just do a quick roll cast?
Oh, that's great.
Well done.
You even found a gap.
Yeah. You said it was going to be easy, John. Guaranteed, you said.
No such thing.
No, you did. You said they were all tame and they would obey your every command.
I thought we might winkle one out of here instantly. No, I'm wrong on that.
Wrong on that.
But,
yes, yes, well done, Bernard. Hey! Oh, no. Oh. He was pulling me hard, he was, a bugger.
It's a good one.
Nah.
Oh, it's not a bad one, John.
What are you talking about? This little old devil.
Oh,
ooh. Get off. Try my best to knock that off. Mm.
Oh, well done. That's a good start. Look at that. That's a cracker. Look at that.
So why do you think the Thames perch, there's been so many of them caught recently?
Just been a revival nationwide, but the Thames is full of signal crayfish in most parts.
Yeah, yeah.
And as you know, you've caught perch with crayfish in their mouths, and so have I. You know, it's not.
I don't think it's any coincidence that the best three rivers in the country are all full of crayfish.
The crayfish are quite agile, aggressive too, and if attacked, they try to defend themselves with their claws. The perch have obviously learnt that sneaking up behind them is the key to success.
Oh, no.
Good fish out here, I'll tell you. It's just a good swim, this one, John.
Yeah.
Do you reckon it might be a six?
I would think so. Let's get it in the net and see.
A six? It's not big enough. Pull for a break.
Don't say that, Hugh, because if my line snaps now, I'll be really depressed. Go on, no. There's a pike. What's that?
He's going to do it.
He's got it. Well done.
Always thought I could pull better than you.
You're younger and better looking. You're better to pull them, aren't you? It's a bit worrying you pull the stag.
There's nothing in this country that fights like this.
Martin, if it doesn't fit in here, mate,
let it go.
Oh, yeah. He was coming in fairly easy.
This is a proper keeper.
No,
this is a proper keeper.
Smoky. Yeah.
This is what a northern girl's like, mate.
Yeah.
Big, big fish. Look at the vortexes. Come on. Oh, yeah. We're talking about one on the mark here.
Thanks, Diz.
No problem.
That
mate.
Was down to you, mate.
No problem.
Putting us on the fish.
Pleasure.
Right, let's get our back.
Look at the underside of him. Oh, look at those feelers underneath. You see them? Oh, he's gone, mate. Oh.
Thanks a lot, Les.
No problem. Absolutely my pleasure, mate.
Martin's fish weighed a bit over 35 pounds, but our target was a 40-pounder. So could Des achieve the impossible and save the best till last?
I hope I'm in.
As they say, you can't keep a good man down.
Yep. Yeah. Yep. Oh, yeah.
Careful, Des.
And he says, no, no, you're not ready yet, mate.
You straining, Des?
No, not in the least.
Yeah.